Well, we just had someone else register, but knowing them, I have a feeling they're not actually racing.
Okay.
I have a feeling he accidentally registered for the wrong room.
Here comes your first time left.
Really? Is this really gonna happen?
What?
One more lap to go.
I got two speeding penalties. And now I only got my out lap for the second time. It's gonna be the only one that counts.
Well, thank y'all for coming out for the 100th ISDC race.
They make it longer than America.
Oh shit, that's all the time.
My lap, oh well.
Yeah, 5 minutes.
Oh, you still get third, Johnny.
Alright, man, we're going green next time, bye. Alright, man, we got a lineup on the right side. Pit road is closed.
You hear?
Well, this is good.
I think Chicago will go well.
Said so.
Joking. Schedule's out. Trying to get people on the forum. I don't know. It may not be too long.
Get ready.
Y'all could hold back 10.
The pace car is in.
I'm at the point two. I gotta win.
Ring.
Wait a minute.
Around, Jacker, just put it in there. You pussy.
Don't worry, I did.
All clear. clear.
I forgot people on this lady, but great.
Oh, is this tree freaking? God. happening?
The first of the last right-hand, I think I got too much curve.
It's fine.
Actually going split venue for both nights this week. Going to four different tracks this week.
Where trucks?
Trucks are at Lime. Is it a fault set?
I think there is. Is it
Well, actually, come to think of it, they ran their... Yeah, so they're definitely should be in their homestead. What? I was just going to do it the rest of the season, but the bowl ring. So, two of the three tracks we can. good news on the points pump for IndyCars, Johnny. You are probably going to second in the standings after.
What was that?
Miss Christy even. Miss Bernard and. Yes, but. You can capitalize on. Things Tim may make tonight. This could be a very good race for you, and I like going into the finale with a good points battle.
It's a good track.
Hot, and it is slick. It's gonna be a bit of a pepper race. I mean, we put together a mile and a half for the pack races.
Yeah, the track.
I mean, that was our issue. Is we would either take out too much downforce and you couldn't possibly make a pass, or there'd be too much downforce and it would just be total pack. A la early 2K80 IR. But if you know how to work it, the outside is gonna be workable tonight, I think.
Like how far the outside, like 2 inches from the wall outside or
as in lane number 2. Actually, come to think of it. Jack.
Still there.
Yeah,
we took the Michigan set, didn't we?
Yeah.
Oh. We messed around with stuff for like a week and couldn't figure out something good. So we took the arrow numbers that we had figured would work and threw them on the Michigan. I think we made maybe one or two other little tweaks, but
actually good.
Yeah. I believe this is going to be a first road race. Larkamp does not win this season.
You got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
This is a caution worth fucking fuck. Because I bitched out Jeff slightly about throwing the caution for me last week. In the main race.
Oh, right. Oh.
It's alright. They're coming. They're coming. We're not too close, but they're coming. I don't even. Will's going in for repairs.
I think after the first hit, that might have been doing. After this, we're out.
Scrap one.
I've got the wheel 90 degrees to the left.
That's fine.
Barely. Hey, the lock's in repair.
Start your pickup. Are out on track.
That front brake just scares me. It's like you can't dive in like you normally can.
Yeah. Holy shit, where's your front lid? Where's literally everything at the front of your car? I can see your dampers. Like, you are literally missing everything. What the fuck?
Told the pit crew to get me out. Will Roberts was in the pits.
What lap are you on, Jeff?
15.
Possibly, I might be too destroyed. I'll put it this way. Jeff is 22
only half
seconds.
More out.
This thing's gonna run out when Jeff's about 7/10 of a second. Does your car drive straight?
Oh. Well, it's a little loose.
Done.
Real question is how straight is this car?
Still turning 90 degrees to the left.
Alright.
Oh, what the fuck?
You what?
What the fuck? I haven't even...
I heard the crew chief say something.
I have a meatball. I finished my required, came back out, and it gave me a meatball.
Just cut the course.
Here to go, this time back.
fucking idiot. I couldn't figure out why it wouldn't go above 37 in first gear. That limiter was on hold. Not that I really want to go above 37, but 42. Can you say that as I'm doing 42?
Yeah, I don't. It's like it.
Fuck this shit. It's a, it ain't fair. I'm gonna fuck this shit.
Hold on, Tim! It really was.
Good job, man. You won. Good job, man. You just toyed with those guys today.
It was. First couple laps were fun.
I'm going to make a news story on the website. Going to put a picture of lap 3 at the line. I'm going to take a picture of when it was like, we were like 2x2 down the back. And I'm going to put it with the headline, Eric Carmen in the crowd.
What?
YouTube it. I think I got that right.
Can't burn out since then.
Tatey's in here?
In the main Discord here?
No, I just saw Kevin Drzezinski signed up for, like, never the timer in it.
Yeah, I was talking about that before the race started, because I was like, he probably signed up for the wrong room, because Anarchy does their X-Fings tonight.
Well, rig share, the rig share race should be interesting. Yeah, and then that. Cool.
Starting off on a good foot. Rickshare, the World Series, IndyCars, and just under an hour. Stay tuned.